All right. Fuck. I guess it's my turn now. Man, I'm so fucking... Hold on, man. My ass just got off work. Well, not really. I just washed my ass. Had to put my merch on. You know what I'm saying? Fuck all that talking. I realized Eminem did a collab with Kid Cudi. I knew about it before it was coming out. But, hey, when I tell y'all your boy got hit the fuck up, like, boy, you better get on this shit, get on this shit, get on this shit. Like, I can't do nothing. I'm at work. I work at night. They dropped the shit at 9 o'clock p.m. I was at work. So I'm like, oh, fuck. So I know I'm late on the curve. Pull the fucking video up. I mean, I'm only 12 hours late. 853,000 views. But, you know what I'm saying? I'm hearing the comments about it. You know what I'm saying? Some people saying this. Some people saying that. But, yeah, I guess it's my turn. So, what up, what up, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things. What's good with my Patreon family, man? Love y'all. Appreciate y'all shouting it out. Appreciate y'all letting me know. Appreciate everybody hitting me up about the shit. About to get into it now. The Adventures of Moon Man and Slim Shady, the lyric video featuring Eminem. So here we go. Here we go. Fuck a Marshall Monday. It's how about, I don't know. We'll go with Friday with, I don't know. I don't fucking know. I'm doing too much. I'm tired. I've been up all night. I ain't slept. And I got to turn some Eminem ears on. But I did hear that it wasn't like that. I heard it wasn't like that. So, turn this thing on up. Turn this thing on up. All right, let's go.
Yep. Yep. Yeah, it's been a minute, but I'm back in it. Y'all ain't dealing with the same ball. No. Got a little trippy, then the transition. Yeah. New attitude mixed with the pure raw. The night game, your girl call. She like, do me, baby, down to get busy, busy.
Yes.
No dice, chill with it. No. In life, feeling dizzy. Oh, having visited the city and I go to war. See me in the day through the late night.
Right.
Telling Mr. Charm I'm in freeze mode. To the gods, can't stop a hero when he in flight.
Right.
Swimming in the light, right? Go and get you some, go and show him something. It's a new thing. Yeah, let my nuts hang.
Yeah.
Knock a top off like LeBron or the Wayne Wade.
Yeah.
Oh, lift off. Can't start a nigga grow. Better get gone, move along. You don't wanna trip, wanna get it on. You don't wanna act, don't get me wrong. They don't listen to the words in the song. We ain't gotta tell them, we just getting ready.
Yeah.
See in front, we ain't kidding. If you want it, you can get it. Members of the rage, come and get this arm. Next steps of the jet from the lean back. Run around the world and we ain't.
So, I'm like, this is a song with Eminem, right? First of all, I've never been a big fan of Kid Cudi. So, I mean, I don't really have anything to expect. And I get it, like, he spoke about him transitioning from, like, what he was doing before and what he's doing now. I'm aware that he had to go rehab and all, and this, that, and the third. And good on him, but, like, I'm not a fan of his flow. I'm not a fan of, like, the different shit he does when he raps. I know there's a big fan base out there for that, and whatever, y'all not gonna like me saying that shit, but tweets is on. Everybody's entitled to their opinion. Kid Cudi is not for me, but with that being said, like, Eminem is about to rap on this shit, right? Emma fucking M is about to rap on this, right? And like, but you gotta show up and show out, and like, he's just, bruh, like, anyway.
Pack and I'm vroom vroom, leave him stuck. Oh, you seen that? Chilling with a team at. See a black band's pull up with some drums. Yeah, I need that. So crazy, can't believe it. No cams, damn, no filming at all. Real nigga facts.
Come on.
Years ago, rehab, all good. Help me figure out another plan. It got bad, so bad. Nah, I ain't fucking love that man. Then I hopped out of the new zone.
See, I don't want to dog him like talking about that. It's good he talking about that, and you know what I'm saying. He can speak on it. But as far as the rap is concerned, this shit is whack to me. This shit is whack to me. And if it's whack, it's going to make it look that much whacker when Eminem get on this fucking thing. I know he going to fucking... I mean, I'm not a big fan of the beat. And then his flow is making the beat sound worse to me. Like, I'm tired. I just got off work. And this shit making me even more sleepy than I already am. But, I mean, I'm expecting Eminem to wake my ass the fuck up. But I'm good on this. And I heard a lot of different things about Kid Cudi flow. Like, some of y'all liked it. Some of y'all said motherfuckers just capping, talking about his shit a lot better than what it is. Like, I don't know, motherfuckers just being nice, but I mean, this shit ain't it. It ain't, at least it ain't it for me.
My Louis bag, two story, take you through the dark and the light.
Yeah.
Got sun, got through, new, crack up in the world, it's a day in the life. hit the blunt and get it. Dude. Raise bars, same song, we did it.
Yeah.
Hot sauce poured on all jams, it's visit, carry on, smoke strong, get your mama down with it.
Come on.
And the game fucking needed something dirty raw, tell them it's the law and we read it.
Yeah. So if it's God you believe in, bob your head and just nod in agreement. Yeah, they say time's undefeated. I'ma be the first one who can beat it. Yeah.
Bro, you see what the fuck I mean, bro? You see what the fuck I mean? Like, what the fuck the Kid Cudi, what the fuck was he talking about? What the fuck was he talking? I mean, I get what he said, a few things talking about what he been through. I get it. But most of that shit was just jibber jabber. Most of that shit was just jibber jabber. Eminem coming this motherfucker. Bow. Bow. So if it's God you believe in, you better nod your head in agreement. I'm assuming that's a double. Cause he not, I mean, I heard Eminem rap religious a little bit on the shit with Yellow Wolf back in, like, Best Friend. But if it's God you believe in, then you better nod your head in agreement. That's like a double saying. Like, most motherfuckers do believe in God, so they can nod their head in agreement because they believe in God. Or he could be talking about, like, if it's God you believe in on this rap shit, y'all nod in agreement that I'm the fucking God of this rap shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, bruh, right off the fucking gate. Bow. And then he said, they say time is undefeated, so I'm going to be the first one to defeat it. Oh my God, bruh. Oh my God. Bow, bow. Two bat-breaking bars off the top. Bow, bow. Like, time is undefeated, except with LeBron James. And except for Eminem. Eminem has been, he's been on a fucking incline. His trajectory has been like this the whole fucking time. This motherfucker has been around for 2 quarter centuries, bro. And he rap better and better and better. Like, time is not fucking with him. So he not just out here stunting, like, just saying reckless shit out the mouth. Like, he's speaking facts. He's speaking facts. Name somebody else 50 that's rapping like that. You know what I'm saying? They say time is undefeated. Nah, fuck that. Fuck that. I'm about to beat that motherfucker right now. This motherfucker gonna be rapping to you by 78, goddamn. Whooping everybody ass.
Not in agreement. Yeah, they say time's undefeated. I'ma be the first one who can beat it.
Yeah. Said this shit is so hard. This shit is so hard.
I had hoop dreams. Now I shoot threes. Got a little green, but I don't do weed.
I had hoop dreams. Now I shoot threes. I'm assuming that's a double two. I don't think Eminem was rimming to play basketball. I think that's probably a double two. He's treating the rap game like basketball. I had hoop dreams. Now I'm shooting threes. They're saying I had rap dreams, but now, like, I'm doing a lot more than everybody else because a three counts more than a two, and three is more difficult than a two. And all he's doing is shooting threes because he's doing the shit that most motherfuckers can't do, and he does it on a consistent basis. Like, he's saying he's Steph Curry with it. With the rap shit. Like, Steph Curry is the best three-point shooter of all time, right? He said he shoot threes. I'm assuming he's making them. I'm assuming he's making them because he's referencing. I had hoop dreams, now I shoot threes. And rap game, he's killing everybody in the rap game. So he's saying he's killing everybody from the three-point line as well. That's how I'm interpreting it. But, and then he said, got a little green, but I don't do weed. Got a little money, but I don't smoke weed.
Can beat it. Yeah. I had hoop dreams, now I shoot threes. Got a little green, but I don't do weed. No perp nor lean, that's Tunchi. That's Norleans, fuck Drew Brees. Snoop deal double.
Bro, like, hold on, shut the fuck up, M. Shut the fuck up, M. I gotta break this shit down, dog. This is easy. I love it when it's easy, bro. It's an easy A for me. He said, perp lean, I don't do that shit. That's for Tunchi, New Orleans, fuck Drew Brees. Shout out to Tunchi. Tunchi's known for goddamn doing the lean and the perp. Which is all good and dandy. To each his own. This shit ain't for me. Lil Wayne got that shit. And he from New Orleans. And he the motherfucker from New Orleans. I fuck with. Because I don't fuck with no Drew Brees. Everybody got in Drew Brees' ass. But the whole. His feelings about kneeling on the. Kneeling during the national anthem. Like, he said the wrong shit. And they got in his ass for it. But he's just since apologized. After his teammates told him he fucked up. But that's. I mean, good on Eminem for, like, letting people know how he feel about it. Which he does on the regular. Like, he's aware. He watching fire.
Norleen, that's Tunchi. That's Norleans. Fuck Drew Brees. Snoop deal double. That's 2 G's. Probably spin on paper. Who we? Since Tuesday, probably killed a few trees. But the only ones I smoke are the loose leaf. Not high, but I'm.
Hold on. He did a lot. Hold on, bro. He said Snoop, 00, 2 G's. I spent on paper. So I thought initially, well, he's still, it's a scheme. It's a smoking weed scheme. He's talking about, well, at first I thought he was talking about, he's, hold on, let me hear that shit again. Cause I mean, Eminem could give you a basic bar, and then you're so used to him coming at you with like Picasso shit. You try to break a basic bar down when it doesn't really need to be broken down as much as you think it does. So I gotta rewind that shit. Make sure I'm not doing too much.
Drew Brees, yeah, Snoop deal double. That's 2 G's. Yeah. Probably spin on paper. Who we? Since Tuesday, probably killed a few trees. Yeah. But the only ones I smoke are the loose leaf.
Okay, all right. So it wasn't. I thought initially he was like playing a double, like, you know, Snoop probably spends a lot of paper rolling blunts because he smokes so much weed. Snoop probably spent 2 G's on paper, but Eminem said 2 G's I spend on paper. Since Tuesday, probably killed a few trees, but the only one I smoke are loose leaf. That's still kind of a Snoop reference though, because everybody knows Snoop be smoking hella weed, and Eminem was like, nah, I don't fucking smoke weed, but only ones I smoke are on these loose leaf, because he's burning through so much paper writing these rhymes down. He's killed a lot of trees since Tuesday. But that came from a whole smoking weed scheme, because he was just talking about Snoop SNOOG, and he's known for smoking weed. So he took the whole smoking weed theme from Snoop Dogg and turned it into what he would burn through paper for, and that's writing these fucking rhymes. So still kind of what I was thinking, but not. But let's go. It was still hard as fuck.
And on paper, who we? Since Tuesday, probably killed a few trees. Yeah. But the only ones I smoke are the loose leaf. Not high, but I'm your highness. And secretly, you're my dick.
Not the high, but I'm your highness. Secretly, you're on my dick. That don't take no fucking breakdown. That don't take no break. He's basically saying he don't do perp, he don't do lean, he don't smoke weed, he not high, he as sober can be. I'm not high, but I'm your highness. I'm the king of this shit. I'm the king of this rap shit, and secretly, you're on my dick. For the haters, it's probably hating. Secretly, y'all on my nuts.
And once I smoke, I'm a loose leaf. Not high, but I'm your highness. And secretly, you're my dick. But you haters, a butt hurt, bunch of sore hind ends.
See, he's talking about the haters, but you haters, a bunch of sore hind ends. Your fucking asshole hurt because you've been riding my dick so fucking much. You know what I'm saying? Your butthole bleeding.
And secretly, you're my dick. But you haters, a butt hurt, bunch of sore hind ends. I was just a poor white kid. Now if rap was beatball, I'd be Jordan like, bitch. You wish you could score like this. Yeah, not even at half court I'd miss. A mouthwash, cause if I was on the floor, I'd swish. But I cannot.
Come on. Oh, and then what did he do? What did he do right there at the end? What did he do? He said fluoride swish. If I was on the floor, I'd swish. Because they got the words up in front of you. Like some people that are not in tune with hip hop would not even catch that, because they would just spill those words out and you say, all right, if you're on the floor, you swish, right? But then. Then he said, fluoride. All right, they spelled it out too. I was too busy listening. But anyway, the shit was fucking hard. I talk so much, it's taken away from the bar he just said. There's a whole basketball scheme. If this was B-ball, I'd be Jordan. I shoot, I don't miss. I'm like mouthwash, because even on the floor, I swish. You swish mouthwash in your mouth, and it got fluoride in it. It's a fucking mouthwash fluoride scheme and basketball scheme, because if you're on the basketball floor, you swish. And it's like, Kid Cudi might as well not have even been on this track. He should just gave it to Eminem. Should just gave the shit to Eminem. That was a waste of time. Like, Eminem beating the brakes off this motherfucking song.
Miss a mouthwash, cause if I was on the floor, I'd swish. Swish. But I cannot lie, I got you in my top 5 worst rappers of all time. I lost my spot, y'all got all time. King of rap.
I lost my spot, y'all got all times. Y'all must have forgot. Y'all, I know my top, y'all are my top 5 worst motherfuckers. I lost my spot in the top whatever, top 1, top 5, top 3, whatever the case may be. If I lost that spot, you got all times. You got Alzheimer's. You've been diagnosed to forget shit.
Worst rappers of all time. I lost my spot. Y'all got all time. King of rap, nah. Their words, not mine. Mm. King of swear words and not lying.
King of the rap shit. Those are not my words. Y'all gave me this title. I don't claim to be that. Y'all gave me this fucking title. But I am the king of cussing and not lying. I tell the fucking truth. I tell the fucking truth, just like I said, time is undefeated. Not today. Not today. Time ain't defeated. He's speaking facts on that. Eminem does not lie. He keep it 100. He keep it 1,000. He keep it 1,000,000. No cap.
King of rap, nah. Their words, not mine. Yeah. King of swear words and not lying. Yeah. You should never compare yours. Yo. A toll-free number. Yeah. Only way you'll ever have a hotline. Fuck's going on?
These are basic bars for Eminem. It's so easy to break down. Like, he's saying you're whack. You're whack. The only time you ever have a hotline in rap is if it's a 1-800 number. That's a hotline. Only fucking hotline you have. I got hotlines all the motherfucking time. I got all the 1-800s. I wonder how much fucking material Eminem really got written and how much he got tucked off somewhere that we ain't even fucking seen. Well, I know I ain't seen shit. I've seen a small fraction of this shit that he has out now compared to what most of y'all have fucking seen. But I bet he got a lot more material than the most of y'all stands have even fucking seen. All full of hotlines, and the hotline you get is a 1-800 number.
Hey, yours, a toll-free number. Yeah. Only way you'll ever have a hotline. Fuck's going on, man? Bunch of half-wits in office. Half of us walking around like a zombie apocalypse. Other half of us pissed off and don't want to wear a mask and they're just scoffing. And that's how you end up catching the shit off him. I just use the same basket as you shopping. Now I'm in a fucking casket from you coughing. Always stay ahead.
Boom, but this is dope because it's easy. It's easy today. It's so easy today. That was a whole COVID-19 scheme, man. Y'all motherfuckers put your goddamn mask on. That's what he's saying. I ain't trying to get sick. I ain't trying to die. But he said, I'm about to be in the casket from you coughing. Wordplay. Casket and coughing. The same fucking thing. But, you know what I'm saying? From because we go to the same spots. We go to the same places. I got to touch the same shit your motherfucking ass touch. What he's saying. But the wordplay that was dope as fuck. Give me those, bro. Give me those.
The same basket as you shopping. Now I'm in a fucking casket from you coughing. Always stay ahead of haters. Let them hate, but never let a traitor penetrate your circle. Separate yourself from those who try to pull you down. The real ones never stray. It's sort of like Medusa. Yeah. That's how you stay ahead of snakes.
He's giving you knowledge. Don't let the fucking snakes infiltrate. Don't let the haters infiltrate your circle. Don't let the haters infiltrate your support system. The motherfuckers you rock with, they gonna come in and try to break that shit. Fuck that. You gotta treat it like Medusa. Stay ahead of snakes, cause Medusa is literally a fucking head full of snakes. Fire.
Just some of those who try to pull you down, the real ones never stray. It's sorta like Medusa. Yeah. That's how you stay ahead of snakes. MCs pull out gats. I don't give a fuck how strapped. You're gonna out rap me. I doubt that. Please, bitch, I'm a house rat. These raps about that cheese like mousetraps.
I'm a house rat. These raps about that cheese like mousetraps. Come on, bro. What does a fucking rat do? Try to get the fucking cheese out the mousetraps and he treat the fucking game like... It's easy today, bro. I low-key think that... Because these bars are really easy to catch from Slim today. You know what I'm saying? It's not making my hair hurt or nothing. This is good because I wouldn't have had the mental capacity to catch a bunch of bars because I just got off fucking work. But I low-key think that he saw how trash that fucking verse was from Kid Cudi, and he didn't want to highlight how trash that shit was. So he's still killing them with these are basic bars. These are basic bars considering, you know what I'm saying, what we're accustomed to from Eminem. They still cold as fuck. They still cold. But these is basic. These is like, you know what I'm saying, fifth grade, sixth grade bars for Eminem. You know what I'm saying? These is probably like fourth or fifth year in university bars from like anybody else, but this is like fifth grade, sixth grade for Eminem, and he saw how fucking poo-poo Kid Cudi shit was. Like, all right, I'm giving these fifth grade, sixth grade bars. I ain't even gonna think that much. I can. He probably wrote this shit up like in 3 minutes because Kid Cudi shit was so trash.
Me, I doubt that. Please, bitch, I'm a house rat. These raps about that cheese like mousetraps. Earthlings, I adapt to them. Certain things I don't wanna do but have to in order just to act human, like using a bathroom and vacuuming. Yeah.
That was simple as he said. I'm an alien. I gotta adapt to Earthlings, so I gotta do the same shit Earthlings do, like go to the bathroom and vacuum. But to think that up just to say I'm different from everybody, like he basically saying I'm so far separated from your average motherfucker here. You have to refer to me as an alien. I'm not from here. I do shit differently. But in order to fit in with y'all, I gotta do the same shit y'all fucking Earthlings do, like use the bathroom and vacuum. That shit. But to think that up.
I don't wanna do, but have to in order just to act human, like using a bathroom and vacuum. human. Yeah, rapping in the booth in a triple fat goose hazmat suit, bubble wrap and a mask too. And I don't think that's what they meant by trap music. Running through ink like I'm tattooing.
What? Hold on.
Yeah. Rapping in the booth in a triple fat goose hazmat suit, bubble wrap and a mask too. And I don't think that's what they meant by trap music.
Damn, is that a COVID scheme too? He's saying he has to feel that fucking protected to fucking get his shit off in the booth. He feels trapped because he got so much shit on. The fucking hazmat suit and goose wrap and all this shit to feel protected in this fucking small ass booth. So he feels trapped. Because that's the state of the world we're in right now. But this is not what trap music means. But literally, I feel trapped doing this fucking music. And then he says, running through ink like I'm tattooing. Basic. That's easy.
Yeah. This is music to be murdered by your love. Turn the volume up. I am fired up like a blunt. Bread is long like an Italian's up. I am drugs. That is probably why your opinion of me's high as fuck. And it's non-stop fury, cause I ain't holding them up like an armed robbery. God's my jury, so when I die, I'm not worried. Not prayers to George Floyd and Ahmaud Arbery. How the fuck is it that so many cops are dirty? Stop, man, please, officer, I'm sorry. But I can't breathe, but I got you on top of me. Your goddamn knees and my carotid artery.
The Avengers of Moon Man and Slim.
Come on, cause he killed me with the cadence there at the end. But he was dropping bars during the fucking cadence. I gotta rewind that shit back. I didn't want to cut his cadence off.
Running through ink like I'm tattooing. Yeah. This is music to be murdered by your love. Turn the volume up. I am fired up like a blunt. Bread is long like an.
I am fired up like a blunt. That's so basic for Eminem. It's dope. I'm fired up like a blunt. You fire a blunt up, but that's so basic for Eminem. Bread is long like an Italian sub. A sub is long. That's how long my bread is. These are basic ass bars.
Italians up. I am drugs. That is probably why your opinion of me's high as fuck. Like a blunt, bread is long, like an Italian's up. I am drugs, that is probably why.
I am drugs, that's why your opinion of me is high as fuck. Because you get high off of me. That's why your opinion of me is so high, because you get high off of me because I'm drugs.
Your opinion of me's high as fuck. And it's non-stop fury, cause I ain't holding them up like an armed robbery. God's my jury.
I ain't holding them up like an armed robbery. God's my jury, so when I die, I'm not worried. That's some more religious context he's talking about.
Non-stop fury, cause I ain't holding them up like an armed robbery. God's my jury, so when I die, I'm not worried. Not prayers to George Floyd and Ahmaud Arbery. How the fuck is it that so many cops are dirty? Stop, man, please, officer, I'm sorry. But I can't breathe, but I got you on top of me. Your goddamn knees and my carotid artery.
The Avengers of Moon Man and Slim. Yes, who won it with them? The trilogy continues. Seven niggas, yes. See what's on the menu. Autumn panic, hot damn it.
Let's get it, baby.
Hope you fuckers understand it. The villain for you niggas. Come and get these scriptures. Rap God, rage.
So he said it's a trilogy? It's gonna be 3D? Hey, well, if it's 3Ds, then Kid Cudi needs to step this fucking game up. Cause, I mean, we just starting. Eminem just warming up. And this is just gonna be highlighting the fact that your ass shouldn't be in a motherfucking song with Eminem. That's all it is. Well, I mean, Eminem did his thing, but that was pretty basic for Eminem standards. It was dope as fuck, but it seemed a lot more better than what it was, because fucking Kid Cudi shit was so trash to me. I mean, Eminem still did his thing. I'm not trying to discredit him at all, but I mean, y'all motherfuckers know Eminem, that was basic as shit for Eminem. Even though he was waxing, he was whooping ass with them bars, but that's basic as shit. And he could just fucking kick it. I bought that shit and throw that shit out, man. Shit was trash. But yeah, I fucks with it. I definitely fuck with Eminem verse. I didn't really fuck with Cudi shit. I hope it was worth the wait. My bad, man. But hey, it had to work. I had to fucking work. I've been like eager, like get to the crib and do this shit for I guess time right now. And I gotta edit this shit and send it out in a reasonable time. It's 10 a.m. right now in California. So hopefully I can get this shit out by the next hour and a half. Cause I mean, my editing's all right. But anyway, talking too much. Patreons, love y'all. Consider joining the Patreon if you hadn't. Always shop the merch at shopstevienight.com. Follow me on IG at stevie.night. And we out.